looking to extend their defense a little, just forcing Connecticut to use some time in the backcourt. They're coming out, defending a man-to-man with Casey Prater on Napier. Napier is going to try to make some play off of some type of ball screen.
8 seconds to go.
There's the switch. They're trapping him.
Napier's in trouble with 5 seconds to go. Lost the dribble. Found it again. Leans in. That's no good. Back tap. Napier for the win. He got it.